So whiskey is a class of alcohol, and bourbon is a type of whiskey. So all whiskeys have to be made from a mash bill that's made from grain. Bourbon specifically has to be made from a minimum of 51% corn. Our farm is in DeKalb, and DeKalb is known for raising some pretty good corn. So it only made sense for us to start making whiskey on the farm.